गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू VPS ई लर्निंग क्लास। चिल्ड्रेन, एज यू नो दैट वी आर डूइंग रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर 4, दैट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द एक्सरसाइज 4E, दैट इज वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। सो टुडे आई विल गिव यू सम क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 4E। यू हैव टू सॉल्व दैट क्वेश्चन इन योर रफ कॉपी एंड सेंड इट फॉर करेक्शन। नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू फर्स्ट द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन of exercise 4E. Question number 3, a gardener is planting 15 saplings in a row. How many saplings does he need to sow if there are 175 rows in all? So this question means, if a gardener is planting saplings, 15 saplings, saplings means paudhe, in a row, how many saplings does he need to sow if there are 175 rows in all? So number of saplings planted in a row, that is 15. Number of saplings are needed if there are 175 rows, so 175 multiply by 15. Now we will multiply 15 to 175. What will come? 5 5s are 25, 5 we will write here, and 2 will be carry. 5 7s are 35, 35 plus 2, 37, 7 we will write here, 3 will be carry. 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 3, 8. Now starting, before starting from the second digit, we will put one cross here. 1 5 is a 5, 1 7 is a 7, 1 1 is a 1, 5. 7 plus 5 is 12, 2 we will write here, 1 will be carry. 8 plus 7 is 15, 15 plus 1 is 16. 6 we will write here, 1 will be carry. 1 plus 1 carry is 2. So 2625 saplings are needed. Now question number 4, Mr. Kamal walks 4560 steps every day to keep himself fit. How many steps does he take in all in 100 days? So what does the question means? Question is, Mr. Kamal walks 4560 steps every day in the morning to keep himself fit. Now how many steps he will take in 100 days, that we have to find out. So solution is, number of steps Mr. Kamal walks every day, 4560. Number of steps he take in all in 100 days, that is 4560 multiplied by 100. Now what we will do? We will multiply, but here you can see that in short form, 200s are there, two zeros are there. So we will put 20 after 4560, and we can solve it also. We can write the answer directly also. So here I have solved it, but I have explained in short also. So you can do in both ways. 0, 0, how many digits are there? 4 digits, so 4 we will, 0 we will put here. Second digit is 0, we will put one cross before starting from the second digit. So again 0 is there, so 4 digits, 4 0 we will put. Starting from the third digit, we will put 2 cross, 1 0 is a 0, 1 6 is a 6, 1 5 is a 5, 1 4 is a 4. Now 0, 0, 0, 6, 5, 4. So 4,56,000 steps he will take in 100 days. Clear? Question number 5 now. A small cottage factory makes 1,279 sheets in a month. How many sheets does the factory make in a year? So number of sheets we will first see, how many number of sheets it made in 1 month, that is 1279. Now number of sheets made by cottage industry in a year, so in a year 1 year is equal to 12 months are there, so we will multiply 1279 by 12 because there are 12 months in a year. Now we will multiply 1279 multiply by 12, 2 nines are 18, 8 we will write here, 1 will be carry, 2 7s are 14, 14 plus 1 15, 5 we will write here, 1 will be carry, 2 2s are 4 plus 1 5 and 2 1s are 2. Now before starting from the second digit, we will put one cross here, 1 9s are 9, 1 7s are 7, 1 2s are 2 and 1 1s are 1. Now we will add these both products, so 8, 5 plus 9, 14, 4 we will write here, 1 will be carry, 7 plus 5 is 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 3 we will write here, 1 will be carry, 2 2 4 and plus 1 is 5,
and one will be one. So 15,348 sheets can be small cottage factory produce. So clear. Now we will do question number 6, 7, and 8 as a revision. That question I am sending the picture of that questions in group. You can see from there and solve it in your rough copy and send it for correction. And today's homework is, children, you have to prepare exercise 4, revision test and worksheet of this chapter 4. Once again, you have to prepare revision test and worksheet of chapter 4 for tomorrow's revision. Thank you and have a nice day.